Welcome back. Where I left off here. I was just going through my stuff to see what I had, and I don't have a lot of plutonium still, and then I remembered I was out here working on getting plutonium, and to get this hyperdrive, I found out that I need, to get the warp cell, I mean. I need, one of the pieces I need, the only place I can find it is from a trade terminal. And so I'm gonna have to buy that. Unfortunately. So, just gonna kinda go around and right now and see if I can find more plutonium. Let me go get this thallium. I didn't check to see where my engines are. 100. Launch thrusters. I only got one more launch. I can recharge it maybe a little bit more, but I don't have much plutonium. So I might just need to go wandering around the planet a little. I see some plutonium right here. I need to gather more plutonium. It's like the same story as last time, basically. And I make a few more launches and check a few more places and go to a trade terminal to buy that part, see if I can get the warp drive charged up. And speaking of plutonium, and I also checked out how to get those Atlas passes, and apparently the schematics to make the first Atlas pass, the V1 pass, you get through doing the story, which I'm a little unclear about, but I'm assuming I'll get it at some point. They said something about a space anomaly, which I haven't seen yet. And then the V2, apparently you find on traders or something, and I'm not sure about the V3. So for now, let's get back to gathering plutonium, getting to a trade terminal. Really? And I gotta turn my volume and put my headset down a little so I can hear myself think. And then charge and take the warp drive. Seems wild. So I'm just gonna roam a little here on foot. See what kind of plutonium I come across. Make sure to pick up stuff for life support. For this system, this is going to be my go-to planet for plutonium. I see a question over there. Suppose I can walk over there. It's not that far. Let's just grab this stuff first. I don't want to spend my one launch potentially sitting down where nothing is. I've spent a lot of time on this planet so far. It's a good planet. Hostiles approaching. I got enough thallium on me, I don't need to worry about keeping this on me. Let's continue. Let's go see what this is. Pretty sure I cataloged every species on this planet. Not so sure about that big one I saw. I know I've seen bigger ones like that on Earth. And I see some iridium. It's hard to miss. I just noticed, a pretty cool thing. The filter. I like this vintage one. But can change the visual style. I didn't check that out before. Some of them are just kind of weird. But I like the default one for now. This one's kind of interesting. Some of them are just straight up stupid. This is kind of pointless. Some of them are just, why would you use that? But anyways, there's a good handful of them, but for now I'm just going to stick with default. On some other playthrough, maybe, I don't want to change how it looks now. At some other time, I'll probably use the vintage one. It makes it look like a 1960s movie or something. For now, default's fine. Try not to sprint too much because of that. Make sure to pick up carbon when I remember. I don't want to have so much on me that it takes up a bunch of inventory. Ooh, what the hell is this? Never seen one of these before. Doesn't look like there's anything to pick up out here. What is this? Vic and Lonely. With it. Oh, I really want to. If I die, I'm gonna be a little unhappy. Alright. Okay, so I wasn't supposed to fuck with it, I guess. Well, now I know better. Okay. So be it. So, should we go into one of these caves? I don't really like going into caves because they can be problematic to get back out of. I just got a bunch of plutonium. Let's go back to the starship and move around some more, see if I can find a trade terminal. Wants me to go up there. Pretty sure I've been there though. That's that planet with the moon, that Kim and whatever planet. Oops. Mic. It wasn't. That was that really hot planet. The planet was a bit of a problem. It was kind of like this one is at night, except for all day. Extreme temperature. And there wasn't a whole lot, it didn't seem like, on it. I'm sure there's more on the surface. But I want to fly around this one a little bit more, because I didn't finish checking it out the first time I was here. And I just want to find a trade terminal, see if I can buy that part. To make the Oops, I clicked the wrong key again. To make the power gel, I need... Oh, okay. Okay, well, let me look at this again. So, to make the hyperdrive warp cell. So, to make a warp cell, I need antimatter. And to make antimatter, I need, using the creation of antimatter. So to make that, I need suspension fluid. That's the thing I gotta buy. So I really just gotta go to find a trade terminal and get that suspension fluid. It was kind of expensive, I think, but I have a good amount of money. I think it was like 30,000 or something like that. Sometime once I get a bunch of money and I'm at a space station, I need to see if I can buy a bigger ship. This one's cool and all, but it doesn't have a lot of inventory. What the hell? What did I do? Definitely been running around a lot. Okay, let's...
Technology recharge.
Let's go. Which way? I don't know. Just to another unknown. Discover it, but I'm not gonna stick my hand into it. Oh, it's a plaque. Let's see what it is. Thing I need to look at that apparently I haven't checked out yet is my galaxy map. Could really do with a trade terminal. Sell pretty well. Okay. is that? Is that right over the hill? Nice. I need to get back to a space station here at some point. So I'm starting to get more of those. Depot. That sounds like I should go there. Eight minutes of walking or take off. I think we'll take off. Whenever I do go to buy a new ship, I want to make sure it's got more inventory. And I need to make sure to take my upgrades off of this one first. Ooh, whoa, ship, what are you doing? Holy crap, sometimes this thing is really weird. It doesn't handle very well. Almost reminds me of the ship in Rodina sometimes. Rodina's got pretty... kind of really hard to control the ship. That's another one that I'm gonna check out more. I know I've been here. Can't remember if this has a trade terminal. Would like to know before I land. Damn it. Just landed here. Oh. yeah, it is. Good amount of plutonium. I want to find a trade terminal. I'd like to still explore unknown places until I do find one. Ah, it's a drop pod. These things are so good to find. See how much it costs. 30,000. I'm gonna buy it. Okay, more inventory slot. Absolutely worth it. Even if it's expensive. I got a bunch of power canisters. I can probably stop picking up Thallium 9. I should probably just use some of it. It's used in other things, though, if I remember correctly. So off to my left of the screen. Over here. Let me launch thruster. Before I leave this planet, I'm going to load up on plutonium. I really don't want to have to pay for it. Little did I know when I started this, I'd be spending so much time on one planet, but it is what it is. I love games where you can explore. I never quite get bored of it. And this is a big planet. Nobody home. Let me guess. Was past V2. Nobody here. From what I've read, these doors usually have items behind them. Well, it's kind of too bad. Nothing here. Oh well. That's how it goes. Let's see if there's a explored object. Fucking god, hold on a minute. Jesus. All of a sudden, there's just like this giant spider crawling across my computer monitor. That makes me nervous now. Hold on. Fuck me sideways. Fucking Canada. It has been dispatched with extreme prejudice. With an empty cigarette pack. Goddamn. Never saw it coming. Dark in the house. I hate fucking spiders. Okay. Worth the stop. Put the plutonium in the starship. That was a lot. Definitely gonna remember this planet. And this system. Something over there. Tempted to just go there on foot. Ooh, there's more plutonium. This planet's great for this. doesn't typically show up on my scans. It's hard to miss. Same with the Viridium. Don't you do it. Here. Let's fly. I got a good amount of plutonium now. No sense in hoofing it over there. You know what? No. Let's hoof it. I've got way more life support recharges than I do plutonium. I want to save as much as I can. Because I want to leave here before too long. I'd like to find a trade terminal before I go, but I mean, I could just go to a space station instead. But I kind of want to make the warp drive too. Don't really need to leave the system right now, but it'd be interesting. Yeah, let's do it now. How do I open my galactic map? Let me check the controls here. Oops. Is there really no... Oh, galactic map. M. Maybe I need to be in the ship. For some reason, I haven't opened that yet. Let me see what I can find on there. Mind if I do? It's like playing a light assault class on planet side, just jetpack right before you hit the ground off your long jump. Long fall. Back to the ship. It seems like I needed platinum for something. I'll grab some here. This bunch right here. And if I'm wrong, I'll get rid of it. I keep forgetting to pick it up. And now there's a bunch right here. Observatory, that's what it was. guessing, right? Huh. Don't have an advanced mining laser. Plutonium. Got critters. Don't need to pick any more of that up for a while. Do it. Let's see if we can. Oh, oops. Ah! He's doing it again. There we go. After I land here, I'll check that map. Is that water I see? I was gonna say, I haven't seen any water yet. What the hell is that? Sometimes. That was a plant. Before I take off, check that galactic map. No trade terminal. It's too bad. Nice. I know you can give those to some of the aliens, but they sell pretty well, so it's like. Right over the hill. Should have looked before I left. Okay, get back in here for a second. Technology recharge. Do I not have a galactic map yet? Because I'm clicking out. See if you try rebinding it to a different key. See if there's some sort of problem happening. Like, something weird, like insert. Or not. Or. Zero? put it back, because apparently not. Guess I can't use it yet. So be it. Save those for restoring my shield. Nice. Money, money, money. Maybe I'll get lucky and there'll be a... I can't destroy that, can I? No, can't go in there. That's unfortunate. I think I need like an actual... Or do I... Can I do it with the... Doesn't seem like it changed. Shit, thought about using this thing earlier. Okay, this thing recharges with what? Carbon? Is that what I saw? I don't like me doing anything. Manufacturing facility. Now I get them. Alright, let's see what this is. Okay, I guess I fucked that up. It wasn't what I chose. I've been choosing poorly. Anyways. So be it. Carry on. Never anything up there, it's just like a little landing area or something. Fuck. Crikey, don't need that. things to sell, nowhere to sell it. Promising. This is the point where I get rid of that. Maybe I'll regret it later. Can't pass up the turn. I can get back up here. Oh, I'm sure I can. Ow. Nothing much. Should have expected that. At this one, and then we'll walk over to the other one. To put something away. Okay. Thank you. trying to remember where that, which direction that other outpost was. No. Fuck you. Oh, okay. You're cool then. You didn't throw a fit. You're all good. Is it up over this hill? Let's take a peek. Let's see. Ooh, it's getting cold. Seems like it was that way. I'm probably gonna have to go back in the air to find it now. I just don't remember. It's alright. What's the plutonium now? See if I was right. I was not right, apparently. Where are you? Ah, I guess I was right. Got a compass would be one thing. Okay, so it's downhill. Let's see which way I land. Downhill to the right of my ship if I land correctly. Ship's facing northeast to those canyons. Damn it. Didn't really need more of that. Ah, there we go. Oh. Okay. Didn't do its little thing. Something over there, too. So, let's go to this one first and come back to the ship and then go to the other one. I should be okay. Interesting. Still convinced it's over this way.
Ground protection falling.
I knew it was downhill. Where are you? Sworn it was over this way. Starting to bother me. I mean, I saw the thing. Could I just not be out in range of seeing it yet, or what? Hold on a minute.
Hey!
Stupid cat. You'd think it would show up. Come on, scanner. I'm gonna go a whole lot farther before I just go back. Fly there. Let's try going downhill. There it is. Even though it's not scanning, I know that's it. Maybe that's the other one. Doesn't matter. That's where we're going. Let's see if this kills me. Ow. Oh, maybe that is the other one. Somehow I lost my sense of direction for that one. My first experience with caves was not very good. I ended up getting pretty lost in there for like 30 minutes. So I don't really want to go back in one right now. Still trying to find that trade terminal. If I don't find one soon, I might just go out back into space, hit a space station. It's hard to resist plutonium. No, I have a lot. I'd rather have more than I need than not have.
No free slots in ship inventory.
Shit. anything there I can get rid of? Really, I think I need the Heridium for something. Pretty sure I need it. Craft products. Well, shit. I guess I can put it. Oh, I just destroyed it. I didn't want to destroy it. I wanted to put it away. Okay, I just accomplished nothing. Never mind. Stop before I do more damage. Let's hope there's a trade thing here. If not, then we're gonna go. Head out. Leave this planet. Guess I'll just keep that plutonium on me at the moment. Sure, I can put it back in the ship. See some here too. Over there. Someone's chill spot. I'm having so much trouble finding trade terminals down here. I found a whole bunch right when I first started. When I came back last time, on the last episode, chapter, part, whatever you want to call it. Last video I probably posted. Found a few right off the bat. Why do they keep calling me interloper? Why'd you... Oh, he wants carbon instead, I see. Okay, that's not really what I wanted to do. Will that let me trade with him again? Yeah, whatever. I screwed that up. Did it give me a nah, I don't want to reload. I don't want to do that. I screwed up, so what? Shit happens. Let's head back to the ship and let's get the frack off this planet. Go back. Oh, it's gonna be a little bit of a walk. Maybe I'll skip forward here in this part. I'll remind myself. 1 hour. Skip forward. Okay. Finally back. So, let's leave this little planet. Oops. Yeah. What the deal is. this piece of shit. See if I can get anything. Ships cost quite a bit to buy from people. I can get this guy, perhaps. Hello there, ugly. Sounds. I'll need iridium. That sounds like a good thing to buy. Beam coolant system. I haven't bought anything yet, so, thank you. Right. Sell some things. Okay, so what I need is I need suspension fluid. Oh, he has antimatter. So let's just buy that. Nice. Okay, so let's see here. Okay, I need to make a warp cell. Just to charge it, to buy it, or to make it. Oh, I already built it. Right. So to make another, maybe I should buy some more antimatter and make at least one more. So that goes up to a 5. So I can go to another system now if I want. That's cool. So that's not sure if I will be going there. That's a cool ship right there. So now maybe I can look at the galactic map. Let's get in there and see. Can't look at galactic map. Okay, so I guess my question is, why can't I? Okay, let's do this. Alright, I need the iridium. Okay, actually, screw the time. Restore point. I'm gonna cut this one. I'll have to go check out some things about the galactic map and stuff, and we'll probably go to another system next time. So, yeah. See you later.